Hi everyone, Sherain here to do a quick car share. I am still in beautiful British Columbia, enjoying this gorgeous weather and beautiful scenery. It's so lush and green here, guys. It is so welcoming. I just love it here. But anyways, I'm scared. I'm not scared, but I'm kind of anxious to get home because I miss my craft room. I miss the comfort of my bed and my surroundings. But at the same time, the weather here is so gorgeous, and I already know when I go home, it's going to be like 110 to 115 degrees, because that's about how hot it gets during the summer months in Las Vegas. So I'm not looking forward to that extreme weather. But anyway, I digress. This video is for my third card for the Two Shabby Sisters shop. I brought some of the products with me that the ladies had given me for the design team. And I had to create three cards. And this is my third project for the shop. And I'm going to put the shop information in the description box below. I want you guys to check out their Etsy store. They have really amazing trims and flowers and all kind of scrappy goodness that you're sure to enjoy. All right, so before I show the project, let me share the items they sent me that I brought along with me. I didn't bring all the things they gave me, but I kind of had an idea of what I wanted to create, so I brought the colors with me, the products. And it's these beautiful bell-shaped flowers in pale pink. I also have this gorgeous trim that the ladies sent me. So beautiful. Must have quite a bit of that left over too, so I can use that in a couple more projects. There's still like a yard left. And then I also brought along with me some flowers, these beautiful crocheted flowers that are available in their shop. I love these. So I used one of the white ones. They also sent me some black flatback pearls, but I used them all up in this project as well as the previous project I did for them, which was the card, the display easel I did for my mother's birthday. Sorry guys, got off frame there. And then I also used this paper here, which is called the DCWV's The Twinkle Glints Stack. I got this pad from Elsa, who is Just a Few Designs here on YouTube. It's all very sparkly. All grays and blacks, and every page sparkles. Don't know if the camera is picking that up well or not, but it's very shiny. And I used, share the pages I used in my project. I used this polka dot one here, very sparkly. You guys got a little sneak peek at a card there, didn't you? And I also used this damask page here. Okay, and there are a few other products that I used that I'll share with you as well. All right, so without further ado, here is the card. So hold on, I'm trying to not get my son in the video. He's standing over there. All right, so there we go. Get it. There we go. All righty. So I started with the Recollections corrugated card base. And then I layered the papers that I shared with you here. And it's a very simple card because I don't have a lot of supplies here. I didn't have like punches or by markers or stamps or anything like that. So I had to work with what I had. So for my sentiment, I had this sticker pack that I brought along with me that says Sweet Love. I thought it worked well with the paper collection, so I grabbed that. Here's the beautiful trim and the black flatback pearls that I received from Debbie and Holly, who are the Two Shabby Sisters, the owners of the Two Shabby Sisters shop. So I put that over here. And then with the flowers, I just took the crocheted flower as well as the pink ones and just made a little bouquet in the corner here. And then here underneath, you see some bling. And I got this from Joanne, who is J-Ho Clueless. And I had the pleasure of meeting her twice here while I was in Siri. And she had given me a rack, and inside there were some bling sheets. So I put that, I just cut a piece off and added it right there. And then I made a stick pan, and it's just I brought some of my stick pans with me, and I brought the beads and glossy accent, all of that good stuff. And then I didn't bring any stick pans. So my hubby took me to Joanne's, and I bought a pack of stick pans, and I put this stick pan together. And I'm just gonna try to pull it out of here. Sorry guys, give me a second. All right, so here's the stick pan. And it's just basic glass beads and bead caps. And this big flat disc here, bead in the center, I received that from Tammy, who is SS Crafter 1. It's really beautiful. You can stamp on it. You can, decoupage over it. But what I did here is I just took a corner of some bling, and I just cut out the design and added it directly to the bead. And that was all I had to do to that. And like I said, all this was in one kit, the sweet love, the flowers, the banner here. And that's pretty much my card. I don't know if I'll get the pen back in there right, but yeah. So it's a very simple card. I think it turned out sweet given my limited supplies that I had brought along with me. But I think it turned out really cute in the end. And so not to waste paper, and I was bored out of my mind because I'm missing my craft room. My son loves Tic Tacs, and I remember everybody was decorating Tic Tac containers. So I grabbed his before he made it to the recycling bin. And I just took the extra paper and covered it. But when I get home, I'm going to embellish it further because I want to add lace to the corners here. You kind of see between it. I want to add some lace there and maybe add some, some bling. I'll probably add some of this to the front of it as well. And I'm not going to add too much dimension to it because I'm going to put this in my handbag. But I'll probably refill it with the mints that I like. Not that fruity stuff he eats. But I'll probably add just basic spearmint or, plain mints in here and keep it in my handbag. So I'll probably just add some bling, maybe some lace, and that's pretty much it, really. All right, so that is my project, my third card for the two Shabby Sisters. Again, guys, check out their channel. They also have a blog. Hopefully, I'll be able to add all that in the description below. And you guys check them out. I'm sure you'll find some wonderful scrappy goodness over there that you're sure to enjoy, from flowers to papers to trims, all kinds of good things over there. All right, so thanks for watching, everyone, and I hope you guys have a really blessed day. Take care. Goodbye.